How do you measure success? In points? In wins? Or trophies? At Shelter Insurance, we measure success in the quality of our products and services, in our community support, in being there when you need us most. We're your shield. We're your shelter.
For auto, home, life, or business insurance, see shelter agent Janine Harmon in Effingham.
Yeah. they've worked hard for me for 4 years. You know, they show up every day. You know, they put the hard hat on and they're ready to do work. You know, and there's not enough you can say about that. I'll never be able to repay them for all the work that they've done and all they've done for our program. You know, leadership and effort and just being dedicated. You know, something we can't give back to them. Yeah, we did. And in the second half, they started hitting shots. The bigger problem was they attacked the basket and put us into rotations. And then when we couldn't get found, we couldn't find our assignments in the rotation. Or they pass to the second guy or the third guy, and eventually there's an open guy, you know, because we have five and they have five, and you can put two on one of them, you know, so it just led to them finally finding somebody that was open and taking wide open shots, and they knocked them down.